I got him eventually. With the Ashbringer. Oh, there he is, bloody hell. That means this will now draw Petal. It's actually pretty good.
Blessings to you. I hope you like my invention.
Well, the second one will draw a Petal. I didn't play it yet. Alright, we're good next turn. We're good. Not all. I kinda have to get away with I have to get away with not overdrawing the Tog. It's a risk I have to take. Get a load of this guy. Oh no, he's got result. He's got his Death Knight. No. He didn't even heal his own face. Oh, I'm gonna lose. Now you fatigue to death. You deserve it. It's on the house. Are you afraid of the dark? Yeah, I'm not dead. I'm totally not dead. We have our vengeance. There's no way I'm dead to that. Yeah. Where's he at? I drew 15 and then I took his deck away from him. Come on, baby. Come on, easy peasy. Let's get this deck on the map. Quest. So we probably want to coin Piper into Piper. Then pull call. Piper, Piper call. I wonder if I can do it before Quest Mage gets online. Probably not. I imagine. I would overdraw if I don't. Don't really want to play Innovate, but. Guess I am. Is he gonna refresh a couple of cards with that? No. It's a shame I didn't get another zero drop there, but it'll do. Just play the UI on it.
My hand is too full.
I'm just short of doing that as a play. I think I'll armor up. For two. Draw one. I think ramp. Basically for free. Then rearmor. Depending on his, like, he hasn't done any of the quests yet, but depending on his, like, hand size here, I can naturalize and play Tog. And that would stop him. I had quests in the deck at one point. Didn't really work out very well, though. There's not that many, like, choose one effect cards. It's no real fancy way for me to do this, I suppose. So he draws turn.
almost out of cards.
Okay.
I serve the Fire Lord.
So I force draw him there, and then I have 28th armor. Hopefully he can't complete the quest, or he's like, he's not got enough to complete the quest. Wow, you screwed. I got his mana cyclone. Oh. Wait, let me just test. Oh no, I was turning into quest mage! What the fuck? Excuse me, let me kill you. Fair and square, please.